H, 88H. Here we go. The Hammond boys making it up here. Big Walt. Let's see what he does. Oh, outside front row for Big Walt. Walt Hammond starting on the outside of that front row. So now we got Little Walt. Little Walt. Another Hammond. Walt Hammond. Or I'm just pulling out. It looks like that's what you're coming for. But.
6 or 11.
All right, darn here we go, starting spot number 6.
Oh.
Yeah, number 6, not bad.
Whew.
So, Little Walt, starting at number 6 spot. Thank you. 2023. Can you say overdue, or just a bad luck season? But hey.
We'll be right back.
How was that?
That was awesome. Dad and I have been talking to Iron Field over the past couple of weeks. It's just crap luck. So to pull this one off, actually, next distance race here, it's freaking awesome. Racing with Tim, that last 10 or 12 laps. If anybody's asleep in the crowd, they're going to be here. It's a really good race from inside the crowd. So I'm telling you, imagine what it looks like outside.
I think what crowd up here was so crazy on that. And you know, looking around your battle side by side with Dad, Matt and you are, but there that last restart, it's like 15 lanes went down to the inside and didn't run free on the outside.
Yeah, you know, I honestly didn't expect him to go to the bottom. It didn't look like his car was working there. I watched him, you know, early on and for 49 and a half laps he ran the top, so I was expecting him to go to the bottom. And I think my asphalt experience here just kind of rolled the corner over there and up inch. Really paid off, you know, and then once he went to the top or went to the bottom of that restart, I was like, a fair game, I'm gonna sail down in there and see if I can clear him. I don't know what we beat him by, but just enough.
Hey, you got a victory here, pal, but who you gotta thank here tonight?
Yeah, I gotta tell people to thank, first of all, you fans, thanks for coming out, happy July 4th. Us on the high side, if you want to see some really cool inside in-car footage, this will all be on YouTube, my car and Dad's car. Everybody that supports us with that, thank you. Even just the YouTube view is huge. K-Nicky Janitorial, Academic from your office space, EDW Builders, WH Building and Design, and CJ Auto Body. Oh, and lastly, my other car owner, the Risk Car Legion, Stuart Bean, with Maryland Automotive. So, and then all the girls, Dad, you know, we're a pretty small crew, my grandfather. You know, you see those four standing right there, that's all we got, including Dad. So, it's a pretty small crew for two cars, but it's freaking awesome to it.
Yeah, you got a couple laps here. Dad, you got the monkey off your back for this year. Car was fast, so congratulations, my friend. And now we've got a lot going on tonight. Enjoy this one.
Yes.
So, there you go. Little Walt, Aaron, big jump tonight. 50 reps. Simple Sportsman Modified. Feature event here on our Independence Day night. And man, so what's the year so far, okay. Folks? Today. We got another big feature coming up next. And a lot on the
Right, so what a night. 50 laps, 2,000 to win, and Little Walt brought it home. Big Walt finished about 10th or so, I think, so pretty decent night.
Yeah, it was a pretty good night for me. Excited to race as hard as I did with the guys, and kind of use my, we're doing circles here, kind of use my asphalt experience with longer races to pace myself and not burn the tires up. And I felt like at the end we were pretty damn good, especially to pass Tim LaDuke there for the lead. You know, it just kept me impatient. The yellows fell when they needed to fall, and you know, we brought home the win, so really excited about that. Been working really hard in the shop, you know, day in and day out on both cars. So to pull off a win is awesome. Unfortunately, Dad's car, we missed. I take part of the blame for that because I'm the one that does a lot of the setting up stuff. So we've got to get better with that one. I think I already got some ideas and stuff that we need to fix. That it just doesn't work for him, or I'm not getting what he's, you know, we're not giving the car what it wants at the end of the day. You know, both of us work really hard on them. We just haven't found the sweet spot yet. So we'll keep trying though. There's no give up with us. We'll keep digging along, and where I feel like we're pretty close with this car. We just gotta find the tipping point and get there. So
it wasn't terrible. It was just early on. It didn't fire well, and it's racing. We got a win, so a win's a win for the team.
Yeah,
and that's what counts the most tonight. If you can walk away 50% in racing, it's pretty good. So
yeah,
you know, and as of late, he's been kind of rolling along. Sometimes you get momentum behind you, and you can rattle off a lot of good finishes and stuff. So that's what it's about. It's just confidence behind the wheel. And so we'll focus on that tonight, and we'll enjoy that and go back to work on tomorrow or whatever day it is, and get them ready to go and run again. Thanks to all the sponsors that got us here.
Absolutely.
You guys, without you, couldn't do it. And so thank you to all of you guys. We'll be back at Legion, right?
Yeah, we'll be back at Legion Friday night.
Next weekend's a double, so.
Back in the 77 machine. So
we'll see if we can keep the ball rolling and keep some good finishes coming in with the team. And,
yeah. Keep our nose to the grindstone and keep on rolling.
Happy 4th of July to everybody.
Yeah.
It's not there yet, but probably when you see this, it will be. And
yep.
Thanks, everybody. Keeps us free, and that's really what's the most most important is all of that stuff. So
couldn't do it without them, that's for sure.
So be proud of the country we live in, because there's some other ones that I wouldn't want to live in.
No. It's always good to thank sponsors, you know, A. Nicky Janitorial, Woodworks Tree Service, CJ Auto Body, ADW Builders. Thank you. Where do I leave off? Mirror Lake Automotive.
CJ Auto Body. ADW.
Thank you.
WH Building Design.
WH Building and Design. Yeah.
Hopefully we didn't forget anybody, but if we did, it was unintentional. And
three girls, everybody that helps, you know.
The girls are huge, especially tonight. They carried tires over to the other end of the pit so we could, if we needed to pit. And they worked their butts off behind the camera. And so it really doesn't happen without them. So,
no.
Thanks. We'll see you next time.
Yeah, we'll see you on Friday night.